Welcome to Middle Ground, the place to go for your HCMS news and happenings.
Did you know the longest human neck is over 7 inches?
Now here's the news for today.
October is box top month.
Please bring in box tops and return them into your homeroom teacher.
The homeroom per grade with the highest number of box tops collected will receive a pizza and pop party.
Here's the catch. The winning homeroom has to have collected at least $100 worth of box tops, so bring those box tops in to your homeroom teacher.
Attention 7th and 8th graders, if you are interested in photography, and graphic design or advertising, should join the HCMS yearbook staff.
The first meeting is Wednesday, September 25th until 4:30 p.m.
The meeting's focus is to learn about the yearbook staff and plan future meetings.
Snacks will be provided.
There will be a student leadership meeting on Thursday, October 3rd until 4:30 p.m.
Snacks will be provided.
Here's what's cooking in the cafeteria.
Tuesday's breakfast is pancakes, our soda entree, cereal, fruit bowl, and juice.
Lunch Tuesday is a choice of chicken nuggets, popcorn, chicken salad, or PB&J.
Mashed potatoes, green beans, and a fruit bowl.
Wednesday's breakfast is scrambled eggs and bacon with a biscuit or assorted entree, cereal, fruit bowl, and juice.
Lunch Wednesday is a twist of homemade chili with half of a grilled cheese sandwich or PB&J.
Steamed broccoli, a veggie tray, and a fruit bowl. Sixth grade woodwinds and percussion tutoring is Wednesday, September 25th.
Go to the gym at the 310 bell, wait for Miss Lucky, and please have a ride in front of the middle school by 4:30. The first meeting for the club is Wednesday, September 25th, after school until 4:30 p.m.
Tutoring has begun.
If you need help with math, reading, or other subjects, see Miss Small in the library to set up a schedule for tutoring with a teacher.
The breakfast and lunch menus are posted in the hallway by the gym on the wall before going into the serving area.
Please read them and know what you want before entering.
It is taking too long serving students because no one knows what they want to eat.
You will have longer to eat and chat with your friends if you get through the line faster.
The student leadership team is hosting a sock drive for the Harris Academy Clothing Closet.
The local clothing closet is running short of socks and asks HCMS to help.
Students at HCMS will collect socks in homerooms until September 30th.
On October 1st, the student leadership will come around to collect socks during first period.
The homeroom that collects the most socks during the month of September will receive a pizza and ice cream party for everyone in the class.
One pair of socks equals 1 point.
Caps for an outdoor classroom is now in full swing.
Last year, we purchased 2 picnic tables that kept over 1,100 plastic pounds of plastic out of our landfill.
Please look closely at our new flyers posted in classes. We will have some new criteria for the plastic formula our recycler uses.
Clean bottle caps and lids, no medicine bottles.
No bag is too small to contribute, whether it's 5 caps, 15, or 50. Please collect them and bring them into your teacher.
The blue buckets will be collected Monday during RTI. Just place them outside the classroom door.
Tryouts for the Colts basketball team are October 16th and 17th.
8th grade is 3:30 to 4:30. 7th grade is 4:30 to 5:30.
And 6th grade is 5:30 to 6:30.
You must have a physical with you to try out. No exceptions.
Phillies basketball is away at Paris on Monday.
They stay on the road Tuesday playing at Bourbon.
Colts football is away at Bourbon County on Thursday.
And that's all for sports. Good luck, Colts and Phillies.
What's green and has wheels? Grass. A lot about the wheels.
And that's all for today.
Tune in next time for more news here at Middle Ground.